The prosauropods first evolved in the Triassic period, but were extinct by the early Jurassic period. Many were bipedal, especially the first ones, and they were smaller than the sauropods which would succeed them. The sauropods, by contrast, evolved later, evolved much larger body sizes, and were obligate quadrupeds. They were quadrupedal in their locomotion.